The University of Freiburg is one of the oldest universities in Germany, founded 1457, and since then developed into a comprehensive university as we are now.
We are a full-spectrum university offering not only law, theology and medicine, but also engineering, life sciences and natural sciences.
Then you start over again
with a different course.
We decided that Penn State will be our only key partner in the States. We do have an exchange of students and we do have an exchange of young and senior researchers.
I'm spending this semester at the University of Freiburg in Germany, and I'm here to work with Professor Dirk Jaeger, who's a world-renowned expert in forest operations. My research area is in carbon and energy cycles, and I study these at many scales, from microorganisms to global systems.
So you said it's 64?
I'm learning a lot about how the German foresters have been managing the trees for over 300 years for various sustainable purposes.
My primary area of study is forest sciences, so I'm a forest engineer. And what we are dealing with is the analysis and also adaptation design of forest working systems and working processes.
Normally these are some products, yeah.
We look into alternative energy forms, and this is the close link to Tom Richard, who's a world-renowned expert in bioenergy. We are bringing in different expertise in our projects, and so we can take problems from different sides and getting better solutions by this.